honeycomb structures built from beeswax called hives. They first came from Asia and in the Middle East. I have two pairs of wings, a stinger, black stripes, and some yellow in my body. They collect pollen to feed the colony, then they clean the hive and make the honey to feed the queen. I am born from eggs, and then I hatch into larvae, and next I go into a pupa, and last I hatch out into an adult. Some fun facts about me are that my stinger does not have barbs, so I can sting multiple times without injury. Honeybees have their own dance that helps them communicate.